I'm sorry, dude, but that is just the most ridiculous sleeping attire I've ever seen in my life. Anyway.
Marshall's wearing a nightgown. Marshall's wearing a nightgown. Hey, guys, you know how in the future we're always saying, remember when Marshall wore a nightgown? This is that time!
It's a nightshirt.
You can call it a ninja star danger jock if you want. Doesn't make you any less of a cross-dresser.
Whatever, dude. It's comfy.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. So, flying to Neverland with Peter and Tink, was that amazing? Ooh, let me go next. Was it nice to finally get out of that crowded bed and take Charlie to the chocolate factory? Ooh, me. Something about Scrooge! Come on, guys. I'm carrying the team.
I don't know. I lived with Marshall for 12 years. Anytime he's wearing clothes at all, it's a victory.
You're better off without her.
And if Clarence the Angel says it's true, it must be true.
Okay, you know what? Fine. Make your little jokes.
Seriously, why would you wear something like that?
Lots of reasons.
I bet you can't name five.
One, no need to wear anything underneath.
I can vouch for that. Will you cross your legs, buddy?
Two, sexy.
I can vouch for that. Will you uncross your legs, buddy?
Three, my grandpa Olaf wore one and he lived to be 107. Four, no elastic waistband, leaving its judgmental pink teeth marks around my Thanksgiving belly. And five, every night when I go to sleep, it's the freest, most wonderful feeling in the world. I feel like I'm flying. So that's how I go to bed every night. Happy, weightless, with a heart full of joy. What about you?
I have to lie perfectly still so I don't wrinkle my suit jammies. But at least I'm not wearing a dress. Your Grandpa Olaf was a wise man.
You broke me and Robin up?
No, it's not.
I cannot believe this. I need another drink.
You know, I feel a little breeze down there. It's nice.
Oh, you think that's something?
Yeah.
Stand over this heating vent. It's like your junk is on a tropical island.
Little Barney says mahalo.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, what is wrong with you, Lily? How could you do that?
I did this because I care about you. I am so glad that is the one you watched.
Dear God, what happened to you?
You didn't watch my show?
Oh, the show, sorry. Something special happened?
Same old, same old.
Lily just told us that she broke you and me up.
What, broke us up? What does that even mean? And why are these guys wearing nightgowns?
It's a nice shirt.
It's called nightshirt, Robin. Whoa! Settle down. Let's just settle down. Now, I have one question. What do these bad boys feel like in bed?
Come on, let's go see.
So, you're this comfy every night, and Lily still has sex with you.
Yeah. That's what marriage is all about, man. Unconditional love. You can wear whatever you want and still get laid.
Tell me more about being married.
Well, sometimes, when you're married, you wake up to the smell of breakfast already on the table.
And coffee, too?
And coffee, too. Sometimes, she'll even put out a vase of freshly cut flowers.
I love flowers. And sometimes, when you're worried you've made all the wrong decisions in life and you're not nearly the man you want to be, what does she do then?
Well, she tells you that you're great and it's all gonna be okay.
That's wonderful. And she'll help you find other girls to have sex with?
I mean, I guess. Maybe if you'd agreed upon that beforehand, yeah. Little guy had a big day. And talk about it tomorrow. Sweet dream, slugger.
The next.
Never mind.